pass. This one to the 10. Oh, what a stop. How did Miller see that?
Boy, it looked from here as though like it was an open net.
What a save. That is unbelievable what Ryan Miller just did on Jason Spezza. That sheer larceny. The Nets saying, please feed me. Cross streets and Ryan Miller never quits. When did Spezza stick? Do you think he scored? Oh,
oh wow.
The paddle of the stick.
That's incredible.
Wants to. Here's Richards a chance. Quick shot. Rebound. Mietman. In front, Richards. Oh, a miraculous stop by Nabokov. Game saver.
Looking for a lane. Boyle throws it to the net. Hits the side of the goal. He's loose in front. Here goes Todd Nickel. He fires it at the net, but it's knocked off at Torrings.
Kiprasov kicks that out of midair.
Amazing.
With his heel. You want to talk athleticism. You want to talk competing. Watch
that
save. Oh, my gosh.
Savard and Murray, 2-on-1, Ludman back. Savard for Murray, for Savard. Late man, Mara. Miller makes a spectacular save. Oh, what a stop by Ryan Miller. How did that not go in?
Fedorov centering. Seven. Unbelievable stop. Diving across the goal. It's robbery from Nikolai Habibulin.
And right back toward the net. Ball and lifted on. That one did not go. Looked like a perfect opportunity there.
How about this save early on by Brodeur? 40-year-old still has some flexibility.
15 seconds left. He nearly got in. Somehow he reached back and batted the puck backhanded out of the net as it was going in. That's amazing.
The drop comes to Kunitz moving in to Crosby. Oh, and what a save! My goodness, what a save by Varlamov!
That was pretty important and pretty cool.
That was the save of the playoffs. What a stop.
Probably top 10.
It's taken by Simmons and it puts the fire.
Oh!
By the long goal.
Have you ever?
There's trouble. The partner steps middle. Oh, Thomas with the save of the season. Robbie Francois Bouchard.
I just knew I was going to stop it no matter what it took.
Oh, Superman dive right to left. And he gloves the puck in front of a gaping goal.
Wow. Here he is carrying the mail to the Penguins off. And hit the post. Rebound. Score. Sammy. Are they going to rule an no goal?
You are not going to believe this save. Just watch it. You're not. You're not going to believe it, Mike. Can you believe that?
Hey, Rodney, the light went on. The goal just turned the light on. You'll see it.
I'll tell you, folks, that is an incredible save.
Upstairs here, did Caron's glove go over the goal line?
No. I don't believe it did.
Folks, this is tremendous. The best save you'll ever want to see in the game of hockey.
The reaction from Crosby pretty much tells the whole story.
I think actually my mom was the first one to mention anything about it, so pretty sure she knew I said stuff like that up to that point, but if she didn't, she saw it pretty clear there.